Welcome to our cabin poetry. We're here in a beautiful Quinault Lake at Lochaerie. It's a beautiful little cabin called Eleanor. We'll put it in the description. But our poem for today is, we're celebrating Women's Month, History Month. And it's called, the poem was called To a Dark Girl by Gwendolyn B. Bennett. I love you for your brownness and the rounded darkness of your breast. I love you for the breaking sadness in your voice, the shadows where your wayward eyelids reds. Something of old forgotten queens lurks in the lithe abandon of your walk, and something of the shackled slave sobs in the rhythm of your talk. Oh, little brown girl, born for sorrow's mate, keep all you have of queenliness, forgetting that you once were a slave, and let your full lips laugh at fate. Thank you, and it's all. This is OJ, and we call him Orange Julius, a newfound friend that we found here in Lake Erie Cabins, Eleanor Cabin. So there he is, licking himself and getting clean. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.